Today I'll be asking you to make some oatmeal and to pay some big bills. You may not be doing these tasks at home, but they have been selected for this test as representing those of daily tasks. If you need help at any point in this test, let me know. This is an assessment and I will respond to questions that you ask me, but we will not have a conversation during the test. I wanted to let you know so that you did not think I was not friendly. All the items you need in these tasks are here in the box, down next to you. I want to know a few things about you before I begin the testing, so I'm going to ask you a few questions. Please answer them as best as you can. This card should guide your responses. Do you cook?
Yes.
Do you use the stove to cook meals?
Yes.
Have you recently made oatmeal on the stove?
No.
Will you be able to make oatmeal? You can choose 1 to 3.
0.
So you think
5 by 6.
Do you use do you pay your bills?
Yes.
Does someone help you pay your bills?
No.
Do you know how to use a checkbook?
Yes.
Will you be able to help pay the bills?
1 through 3.
The tasks I'm about to ask you to do may involve some movements that may be difficult for you. Please ask me if you need help. I want you to take what you need to pay the bills out of the bag. Find all the bills, open the bills, pay them, and balance the account. These are fake bills, and this is not your account, but I need you to pretend that these are your bills and your account, as if this is part of the assessment. Everything should be in the box. Thank you.
Do you know my starting balance?
Oh, your balance is $5, less than the bill's total. Thank you. I want you to make oatmeal. The instructions are on the oatmeal box. Here is an enlarged version of the instructions if you need them. Please read the directions to me so that I know that you understand what it is that you are to do.
1. Bring water or milk
and salt to a boil.
Stir in oats.
2.
Cook about 5 minutes over medium heat until thickened, stirring occasionally.
Follow these directions, and when you are done, put the oatmeal in a bowl. The items you need are in the box. Remember, there are directions on the box. Thank you.
need another item? Completed your assessment.